Good morning, everybody from Kanchanaburi. We're about a 2.5 hour train ride outside of Bangkok, just to the west of Bangkok. It's basically the city that is known for the bridge on the River Kwai. Most people in the west, though, call it River Kwai, but it is pronounced Kwai. So today we're going to head off to the Jeath War Museum and take you over to the actual bridge that was built and bombed by the Allies. You'll see actually the main part of the bridge, which is still standing, was built back in the 1940s during World War II. And there'll be two spots that are now reconstructed. They'll be the square pieces of the bridge. They were reconstructed so that the bridge was still operational for the Thai people. And we'll take it to the other side. They've got a new attraction on the other side. Basically what they've done is recreated kind of a POW camp. They've got a bunch of military vehicles there. So we'll take you there and show you guys all of that. So join us as we head to the bridge on the River Kwai.
Bye. Thank you.